up, guys? Welcome back to Saiko no Sutoka. Last time we did the normal mode, the bad and the good ending. Now it's time to try hard mode, which I already trained a little bit. I think the difference is only that she does double damage, like instead of doing 5 up each time, it's 10. I think she's less friendly, like she is, but she get easily irritated compared to normal. Anyway, that's what happened when I was I saw a preview on the Yangire Mode, this mode here. I won't lie, it's quite creepy. It's really, really interesting. I saw the video on YouTube, what's called? Yeah, it's really spooky. So, kinda wait till, you know, I can play it. So that's why I want to at least try to finish hard mode. So let's get into it, and I'm hoping that I'll be able to do it. Yeah, she got me in surprise. Thanks. Oof. Yeah, she surprised me there. I didn't choose. I'm not leaving you. Yeah. Hello. Dang. I think I'm gonna die a lot. Now you choose. And he chooses. Follow me, follow me. Hello. Where is my shoes? She's pissed. Dang it. No. Ow. No. Stay away. Oof. Punishing me in a way, I'm getting used to it. Thank you. Oh. Don't do that, girl. Hello. Could be a tree. Ah, you got it. I think she took my key though. Yes. No? In the meantime, let's check that room. Petri. That's 7. Go outside. Go outside. I want peace. Am I gonna get sleepy now? Where are you? What the hell? What? What the why? She's stuck. She seemed glitch outside, but I do have one problem. And it's quite simple. Since She's running in the door. Challenge will be to get out of the room. Oh, that's the infirmary. Let's go here. I already went there. Why did I close it? Put the key. Oh, it's here. Yeah, it's probably in the infirmary. Let's go see. Oh, the cafeteria. I'll shake it there then. Are you still in there? Oof, she's pissed. So yeah, I'm gonna get killed. But hey. We have zero. Okay, so I'm building phone numbers. Well, let's check what's gonna happen. I think this is a bug, but so 7038. Now, how are we gonna get out? At least we got it, but...